Okay, we got Pebbles with us today that need to be adopted. This is Rex Welton with the Forsyth Humane Society, and I was asking you about Bam Bam.
Yeah, she actually had a brother who was adopted yesterday. I don't know for sure, but I bet his name was Bam Bam. But Pebbles just could not be any sweeter. She's a pit, probably whippet mix, and her two-month-old birthday is tomorrow, so she's just under 2 months, and she is so sweet. Right on cue, she gave me a kiss.
Yeah, gave you a kiss.
She's probably going to be maybe 25 pounds or so full-grown. And she's already been spayed, and she's just looking for a home. She kind of has a sad story, but it's turned into a happy ending. She was actually abandoned in a parking lot. She was thrown out of a car into a parking lot along a busy street. A wonderful passerby rescued her, got her and her brother to us, and they were in a foster home, and then they came into the Humane Society, and her brother is at home, and she wants a home.
Of course. How active is Pebbles? Does she need, like, a kid-friendly family?
She's really good with kids. She's also really good with dogs. She's a little bit shy when she first gets to know you.
However, what happened to her?
We just met about 30 minutes ago, and we're already best friends, so it doesn't take long. So she's good to go, and she just needs that home.
All right. You need donations, too,
do. We pretty much always appreciate donations, cash donations, food. Donation supplies. Right now we're really in short supply of cat food, especially Purina Cat Chow Dry, or Kitten Chow. So if folks are driving by Miller Street, they can drop off a bag or a box of food. We would really appreciate it.
All right, so how do folks get Pebbles?
Best thing to do is to come by the Humane Society. We're at 61 Miller Street here in Winston-Salem. We're open every day but Tuesday. They can also visit our website, ForsythHumane.org, or give us a call at 336-721-1303.
And for more information, you can always log on to WXII12.com. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.